It's been a while since our last adventure. Oh, Paimon wonders how Minnie Durin is getting along in Simbionka. Let's go to the Forest of Blessings and take a look.
Best give it a spring cleaning. Here's your two magic tonics.
Why, thank you, young lady. And might I add that you're still worried about...
Kaya and Master Jean! What are you two doing?
Oh.
Greetings to you both.
The locals here have been...
Well, not yet.
Still sounds mighty impressive to me.
That's right.
I wasn't sure...
Clear ran off.
We could hardly say...
Any excuse for a drink? Oh, wait, Kaya?
The house special, of course. Best way to get a taste of the local culture. Why are you making that face, Paimon? Something tells me I need to tread carefully here. Let's see. It's got a lovely color, but how about the taste?
I think maybe I'll pass.
All right, Paimon. Well played.
Well, Paimon!
Oh, by the way, we weren't the only ones who got invited here. I saw Kale earlier. She didn't see me, though. She was making a beeline for...
The Kingdom of Breeze...
All right. Well, give her my regards.
Thank you.
Someone needs assistance. I'll catch up.
The picture of the treehouses here is nothing short of amazing! I have to write it down. Hey, Colin! You scared me. Traveler and Paimon? Yep! Oh, yeah! Once a fort? What? Over there, by the giant footprint. Have those?
Oh, those? The local flying squirrel.
Oh,
supposedly.
Yep, you got.
Oh, no. They mentioned some stuff along the lines of past. I only just got.
Oh, thank goodness.
Are you looking for?
Yeah, he's no way.
No. I've got to save her for next time. For now, I've got to.
Oh, there's no rush. Just take it slow and enjoy.
Oh, Mr.
Well, right. You mean, shall we go pay a visit to the Metropole?
Oh, right. By the way, something pretty and
sounds good. We'll found some time in our.
Of course.
Someone needs assistance. I'll catch up. Needs assistance.
What? Are my eyes deceiving me? There is no way.
Hey, Mona! We heard you muttering from a long way away. What's up? Oh, is your scryglass out?
Oh, it's you, the savior. Look. Look at this statue.
What? Is it broken or something? Looks fine to Paimon.
I refuse to believe it. There's no way that old hag looks anything like this. When she was younger. Oh, actually, now that you mention it, this does remind me of the fashionista phase she wrote about in her diary. She can't hear me, can she? I swear I just got chills down my spine.
Either way, it's probably a lid. But how do you know it's a statue of her if you never saw her as a young woman?
I did a quick scry when I came into this world, and when I saw the stars' reflections, I was at a loss for words. It looks like fate in Simulacra is based directly on Teyvat. A projection of real-world fate to form an... Or in layman's terms, basically the cre...
Still sound?
The more I scryed, the more familiar everything looked. I also asked the locals about her. They call her she who has dominion over the stars and the course of fate itself. Not even a pretense of humility. Clearly, she let the role of creator got it. Not that I'm surprised...
Oh, so Mona, have you seen a small dragon around?
Ah, you mean the... Most people...
Oh, okay. Do you know where we could find...
One moment.
wanna...
I think I'll sit...
But we'll be off now. See you later!
I'll catch up!
Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. Leave it to me. All of it. Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. do seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or two? Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
Your eyes.
Very well. Then, as...
Who did you just... What main fraud?
Pleasure to meet you.
Now
you... Heck, I'm Minnie Durin! Found you at last!
Oh, great. Miss Honorary...
Greetings. You both look well.
Hey there, Jump!
I've been taking Klee to see all the sights.
Big brother? Wow. Thank you, Klee. Can I go play with...
Suit your...
Albedo! Albedo, can I?
Go on.
Yay! Come on, Minnie Durin.
What main fraud?
Oh, me too.
To return to our previous discussion, Mr. Hat Guy, you...
I heard B talking to M. What...
Since you're so persistent, let our child will one day rise.
Is she saying...
I only heard it in a...
Understood. My recent observations at Dragonspine lend credence to this prophecy as well. Durin's heart has slowly but surely been growing in vitality. The process is extremely slow, but the trend is clear.
What should we do?
To start with, plan for every potential scenario. Including, of course, the... I am well aware of Durin's past, and I sincerely hope that things never escalate to that point. Still, we need to be prepared for every possibility. If the prophecy is true, and Durin's heart will one day beat again, I'd like to hope that whatever rises from the dead is no evil dragon. If you understand what I mean.
Kind of? But not really.
And so, when the time comes, Mr. Hat Guy, will you and Simulanka's Durin be willing to lend us a hand in our hour of need?
Huh? What's this got to do with me?
You saved the Durin of this world. I don't see that as a mere coincidence. If there is any meaning to be read into the actions of the three goddesses, beyond fairy tale whimsy alone, I can... The fate of... If Durin of... Well, to be sure. Answer...
Albedo! Albedo! There's a flying paper sh...
Sure. Please give my suggestion some thought, Mr. Hat Guy.
Hat Guy! I'm back! Huh? What were you guys talking... Huh.
All right. I'll be right there. Why would I be... Quit trying to guess what I'm thinking. I'm leaving.
Aww.
The forest fairy.
I just realized there's a lot fewer.
Does this boat have a name?
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
They're usually.
Let's.
Huh?
You mean your princessin approves?
The Durin. Also,
go on.
Remember how my.
Huh?
Paimon thinks that's a great idea.
It'll be up to you to stick close. If you disappear on me, don't expect me to come looking.
Got it!
Why don't you take the Durin?
Are you leaving, Mini Durin?
Though our time.
What main Froil?
Cool!
Are you done yet?
Thank you, everyone! Thank you so much! Next time.
Needs assistance. I'll catch up.
What?
assistance. Someone needs assistance. You seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or two?
Thank you.
Whenever you need me, I'll be there. You seem tired. Would you like some tea? I'll brew you some. Do you take sugar? One cube or two? Someone needs assistance. Whenever you need me, I'll be there. catch up.
Thank you.
Someone needs assistance. Someone needs assistance. Leave no...
Thank you. That is round.
Navigating the world is a whole lot easier with a few different identities to choose from. Need me to come up with some for you? Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy.
Good roll.
All right. Maybe I'll take one. And knock out the...
Ad Astra. Thank you for...